Tara, give me Johnny.
It was really easy for me to choose my team. This is not only my family, but my closest family members. My mother, of course, my little brother, his fiance, and my favorite aunt.
Obviously, I had to go with my husband and my father and one of the smartest people in my family, Eric, and his beautiful wife, Lori. I had to push her a little bit.
I think we're all kind of terrified, but we'd do anything for Tara.
So. Aww.
My family, when we were younger, tried out for Family Feud in the Philadelphia area. It was Diane, myself, my brother, my older sister Terry, and my father. And we went into Philadelphia and did a tryout. We were all dressed the same. And so it is funny that we now have the opportunity to actually do it. And I know my dad was looking down on us today when we were here.
Dad, I feel like we watched Family Feud growing up.
We did when you were in Detroit.
Yeah, when I was skating and training.
She was skating in Detroit. I remember watching it with her.
I tried watching the show and I did terribly every time. And I was really nervous.
Oh, yeah.
Christmas, we actually played the board game to like prepare the whole family.
Yeah, it's different when you're here and it goes by so quickly. At home, you're just joking around with your family and drinking, and it's a little different when
the
you're in
front
of everyone.
3 seconds here go really fast.
It was basically us just practicing so that I wouldn't say pot roast when they were asking about a car accident or a persimmon if they were asking about shark attacks, you know.
We didn't want him to be the weak link.
Yeah.
I know.
This is so awkward,
this
everyone.
Is so
we're never across the table. We're usually like fanny packed in together.
Fanny packed in.
You like that one, Steve?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. How could you not? You're welcome.
All right, let's go, guys. We got top 6 answers on the board.
It is so strange being away from Johnny, and he was all the way over there. Usually he's right next to me, and we're on the same team. So I feel like we kept looking at each other to give each other support. We're also notoriously bad at playing games, so we were laughing throughout the entire game, giving each other encouragement.
Tara and I have been down this road before. We get pitted against each other for competitive things more often than you would think, and we just can't do it. We're very highly competitive people, and we cannot compete with one another. The family, though, was all in to taking down Team Lipinski.
Yes.
Right after a vasectomy, name a food a man would cringe to see his wife cutting with a knife.
A cucumber.